split squat, you're gonna put your back leg onto the chair, resting your toes, and you're going to have the supporting leg in front of you. You're going to drop down in between your legs and squeeze up, squeezing your butt together. Do not lock out your knee. You will feel a pull in the back leg, above the knee, and into the quadricep, and you should feel a nice strengthening exercise in your hamstring, glute, and quadricep of the front leg.